Hey guys, welcome back to more Grand Theft Auto Definitive Edition. Alright, so what is that? Is that a doll or bottle? What is that? I guess it's a bottle, right? Okay.
Miguel seems to think I'm mistreating him. Still, he's revealed the extent to which Catalina fears your quest for revenge. She has three death squads started around Liberty, whose sole job is to hunt you down. Act as the bait and get the death squads to follow you to Pike Creek, where some of my men will be waiting for them.
Okay, so let's go. Why is this shit not going away? Oh no, there are too many bugs in this game. But I just ignore it. What is wrong with that? And where are they? Oh, okay, they're in the third city next to the airport. So it seems like Catalina hates them, but in GTA San Andreas somehow they were back together. I was trying to make Carl jealous. Or maybe just because of making him jealous, they were, you know, she was back there. Okay, we should go preach. I hate this bridge. If you have seen the last videos, you know why. Damn. I'm glad he's not coming for us. I don't know why this shit is not going anyway. We're almost there. I don't know when this shit is going to disappear. It's kind of annoying. But yeah, I'm just trying to ignore it. Ah, there he is. Let's go. Where should we take him? How would we get there? What? Oh no. Is it here? Okay, yeah. We should just wait for him. So two more left. Okay. Our friend is alive, I thought. He was dead. They killed him again? Let's go for the last one. Wait for it.
Miguel certainly has some of that famous Latin stamina. I'm quite exhausted. We underestimated Catalina's plans for Spank. It reaches far beyond the Yardies selling it on the street corners. The cartel have a front company, the Kappa Coffee House. They've been selling Spank through the street stalls. We have no choice but to put these drug stands out of operation. Smash them to splinters!
Okay, so after we do the first one, you have like 8 minutes, so I guess we should find all of them first. I'm not sure. So it's one of them on the map. And I guess if we drive around the town, we're gonna find the other ones. Okay, here's the next one. Okay, so we kind of found 4 of them. Here's the next one. Can we destroy it with the... yeah. 1 out of 9? Oh no. So the other ones must be in another cities, because I drive all over the town and I just found 5 of them. So yeah, definitely they would be in another cities. I'm not sure if we have time for that. Okay, this is the last one of them. it's like the 8 out of 9. Let's see if we can find the last one. We didn't search this area, so it must be around there. We have like 30 seconds. Where is it? Oh no. Ah, it's there. Okay, this time I'm gonna start it here. I'm gonna use a launcher to get rid of them. Okay, cool. So yeah, I started with this city because it was kind of far and I thought we can save more time. It was right in there. So yeah, I think using launcher is going to save lots of time for us. And it will be much more easier. Oh, I'm sorry. But I don't have time. Bye. Okay, so 5 of them is in the second city. And the other ones are in the first city. Oh, I was so lucky. Yeah, I don't want to restart this mission again. So please, we don't have time! I need a car! Oh no! I know this is not a fast car, but it's better than nothing. No, come on. This one's kind of easy. I use a launcher for this one. Alright, we have 4 minutes. I guess we're good. Oh no. And I guess this is the last one in this city. No! Oh! Still there? Come on, okay, let's go. The first city you left of was like around here, okay. Let's go. Like 2 minutes. 2 more left. What are you doing? Get in the fucking car. Where is it? Okay. Long way. We can do it. Got this. We're almost there. Guys, we're going to end it here. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.